Be on high alert for when the G goes out on the sign.